Guys, we're gonna move our head coverings. Let's go with our host on the drum. Let's kick it. Black River, bring an entry. Veterans Association, a long list of them here for our New Year's powwow as we wrap up the year 2011. Get ready to bring in 2012. We want to thank Richard Gonzalez, Jesse Lopez, Frank Gonzalez for carrying our Eagle staff. Wandley Wapahan, always in front, in the proper place in the arena. Also known as the Crooked Lance. Eagle Staff. In the old days, these were posted outside the lodges of our war chiefs and our peace chiefs as well. In honor of the CD warriors as they pass the empty stand. Carry them in a respectful manner. Team of Witch Fellows. Right behind them, they're carrying the Kill Action Flag. Marquez Vallejo. Missing an Action Flag. Danny Franco. California State Flag being carried by David Cropper. The U.S. Army Flag. Blue Hawk. The U.S. Navy Flag. Brenda Rajetta. The Marine Corps Flag. John Decker. Air Force flag being carried by Yolanda Almendares. Coast Guard flag, Joe Macias. We have two lances in the arena, Mario Ramirez and Rene Duran Diaz carrying lances, war lances, and the rifles. Being carried by Eli Munoz, Tom Machuca, and Alfred Rachetta. We also have Daniel Rogers, Don Aguilar carrying that. Pass the MC now, our head staff. We'll introduce them all to you. Once we get our dancers in the arena, what a good day to dance. Pass the MC stand at this time, our visiting royalty. Our beloved daughters of tradition, as it were. Powwow princesses. We've just begun. We're just getting started. Pass to the MC stand. These are men's golden age. Stack off ramps. Stand by. Men's golden age being flagged by the women's golden age.
Thank you. Let's go! Thank you.